I just want to point one thing out. The very thing that the Republicans say is keeping us all safe, law and order, fear of punishment, is the very reason those guilty fuckers don't do the right fuck.